Hello, Stockwell! Everyone have a good Halloween. Yeah. Feeling spooktacular. You feeling relaxed? You feeling comfortable?
Yeah.
Don't get used to it. So my name's Will, and this is the first time I've ever done stand-up comedy. I'm a little bit nervous, if you hadn't realised. I've always had a bit of a fear of public speaking. Started when I was a kid, you know, I did this school play, I had a monologue to do, and I completely froze, forgot all my words. The kids started laughing, my face was going red. The teacher had to come on stage and give me this sheet of paper just for me to read all my lines off of for the rest of the monologue. And I've never been the same since. So to get ahead of that today, what did the pirate say when he turned 80? Aye, matey. I asked the man at the video store if I could borrow Batman Forever. He said, no, you've got to return it tomorrow.
He's killing it.
What's the leading cause of dry skin? Towels. I'm still workshopping those ones. You might be asking, why would a man who has a fear of public speaking be doing stand-up? You'd be right to think that. It's like having a fear of germs and then diving headfirst into the toilets at Glastonbury. Or having a fear of death and walking in front of a bus. Anyway, just to wrap up, one more joke for you. Strap in for this one. So the world's leading expert on European wasps walks into a record shop. He asks the shop assistant, have you got the European Wasp Acoustics Volume 2? The assistant says, yeah, it just came in today. Would you like to listen to it before you buy it? He says yes, he puts the headphones on, and the assistant puts the pin down on the first track. The man, after about 10 seconds, has a confused look on his face, and he says, I'm not sure these are European wasps. You see, I'm the world's leading expert on European wasps, and I'm sure these are not European wasps. The assistant says, oh, I'm really sorry, we'll try track two. He puts the pin down on track two, and the man puts his headphones back on. 2 seconds this time, he immediately says, no. I am the world's leading expert on European wasps. I can tell you these are not European wasps. I'm starting to think that you're trying to sell me a record that I didn't ask for. The assistant, now very flustered, says, oh, I'm really sorry, sir. We'll try the third track just to make sure. The man reluctantly puts his headphones back on. The assistant puts the pin down on the third track. Not 1 second goes by before he throws the headphones off. Fuming, he says, look, you're taking the piss now. These are not European wasps. I'm the world's leading expert on European wasps. The manager, who hears the commotion, comes over and says, sir, what seems to be the problem? The man explains, well, I'm the world's leading expert on European wasps, and your assistant here is trying to sell me a record that I didn't ask for. I asked for the European Wasps Acoustics Volume 2. The manager, who is more experienced, immediately sees the problem and says, sorry, sir, it seems he's playing the B-side. I've been well.
I love you.